of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
defenses. Untrained civilians. It's a miracle anyone is still standing.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't. No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... dying!
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long, or time will be all you have.
That did it. The system is active.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
I have to go.
So long.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again.
Nice work with those Geth. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking
for? I knew they'd turn up. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
You're the one who ripped. They'll be back. And if they...
Are you doing anything?
The Alpha... I can't do anything until he's dead.
I killed the Big Varin. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things?
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than I...
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Help me find what the Geth are after and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
How do I get there?
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
We'll get going then.
Good luck, Commander.
And now to the Geth base. Ready for anything, Commander.
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They live, though the Geth have devastated their colony.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Just tell me where I can find them.
You see? They're not here to save us. We should just wait for company support before we...
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
They could survive up there.
Thank you.
Resistance will be extremely heavy once we are inside.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Stay bunkered down until I find out what...
Of course. And please remember, if you see...
Looks like the Geth are settling in nicely.
I thought you were Geth, or one of those Varan.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out, as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that, exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right. I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field. As soon as you go, I'm gonna find a place to hide.
You stay put.
Good luck with that field.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user?
Fetching data. The previous user was
a... Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous... Aside, all sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles. Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's...
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian... Through... The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
it was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
It's no wonder they were behaving so oddly.
We should contact Joker.
Joker. Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We need to get that field down so we can get out of here and back to Zhu's home.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do
for you? That's enough for
now. Going to standby mode.